Where do you stay?
In
money. You're just in time. Please sit down.
Paper!
Quiet!
It's too much, sir.
Now, as you all know that the final test of the day is about to begin. Now, don't turn your papers until I say so. Remember, whoever scores the test today will be crowned with the title.
Please, God!
You know, my students, ABC is as easy as 1, 2, 3. As easy as that. So now you can do the test and very soon you'll see. Start! Mathematics.
Thank you so much, teacher.
Very good, eh? Very good girl. Huh?
ABC. No one is clever as she. Miss Mathematics, what should be? ABC. 1, 2, 3, next year is me.
Annie? I don't know how you do it. I've never seen a girl so bright like you in my class. Listen to me, Anne. Don't waste your talent. I've seen it happen before. You are the most talented mathematician I've ever taught, Anne. Promise me you use your talent for something very important in your life.
I will, teacher. I promise.
Very good, man.
Sir!
What?
Send me a message.
About what? Speak up. Now what is it? Okay. Learners, wait, yeah? Don't panic. But now, go home as quickly as possible. Stay off the roads. Don't be stopped by anyone. Go now.
We were told that there's going to be a raid. They have to quickly run home.
Oh my gosh. You? Mom,
do you think they'll come here?
As long as we stay quiet and don't make any noise, I'm sure we'll
see. But what if they do what they did to Dad?
Listen, I know your father may not be here. I feel not so safe, huh? But you know what?
I'm scared, Mom.
Michael, are we not a strong young man? Huh? Don't we have a beautiful home? Love? Huh? Why should we be scared? We'll always be here to protect you. Huh? Don't be scared. And if anything you ever have, always be here. And I'll be here.
Just call my name, and I.
license well. Ooh, that trade has why. How are you? I don't think you should start in a position. Hey, get it over my body. Mom, leave her alone.
Thank you.
a big boy now.
Bertrand, we should go back.
Annie, we can't go back. We can never go back. You heard what they said? They're coming for us.
Bertrand, where are we going to go then, people?
Mary, I don't know where we're going. All I know is that where we're going has to be very far away from here.
June, how do we get somewhere very far? We don't have clothes, we don't have food. What about our things, June?
Forget them. Just forget them. If we don't run now, we're going to be killed.
Oh, John, go check there.
What?
There, check. Your parents, are they okay? What are you going to do?
Annie, I think we need to move away from here. It's not very safe for us.
But can we come with you?
Can you run fast?
John? Look, you can come with us. We should go over to the mountain. There we can have the view of the village. And then we can see if the soldiers are still there. But how far is that, Annie? Nice question. The mountain is 12.4 kilometers from here. And if we move quickly at a speed of 8 kilometers, then we should be there in about 1 hour, 13 minutes, and 17 seconds. Mm-hmm. Roughly speaking.
Hurry up, boys! I can hear this!
Run!
For us to rest. Look, everybody's exhausted.
Okay, everyone, let's just get to the top of the mountain. There. From there, we can get to see a view of the village.
Thank you.
make it our little secret.
Our secret?
Back? Sissy. Mary. Annie?
Yes?
Do you know what time it is?
Well, the sun is 29 degrees in oscillation, which would lead me to think that it must be 06:47 hours approximately.
Yeah. I'm hungry. Dad, we are all hungry. Can you shut up and stop complaining? Look at you. Okay, guys, there must be something to go back for at home. Look, you. When I say there's nothing, I mean nothing. There's nothing, nothing to go back to. You have to listen to me, brother. I mean nothing.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I said nothing.
Okay, what should we do?
Okay, we must keep moving until we find a safe place and we find good people who will help us. But listen to this, we must be strong.
That's right, Michael. John, which direction are we going to?
I'm not sure.
I'm disappointed in you!
Annie, knows where we are going. Annie, knows the way.
Annie?
Well, we must head south. We must try and cross the border. And there, we should be safe. Now, the nearest border to here is Zambia.
Zambia?
Yes!
Zambia, but don't we need to fly?
Fly! We're in the bush! Have you seen any planes here, stupid?
Can you shut up? I'm going to help you!
Hey, enough, you two. Annie, how far is it from here to Zambia?
Well, nice question, John. It's just 984 kilometers to the Zambian border. I estimate if we travel for 11 hours a day at an average of 5 kilometers, then if we divide 984 by 5, that makes 196.8. And then if we multiply 11 by 5, that makes 55. Finally, we should be at the Zambian border in approximately... Divide 984 by 55. That makes 17.89 days.
Hmm? What?
I guess we better get started. Let's go.
17?
Let's go.
Okay? Yeah.
Let's hope so. Stop fighting.
Thank you.
Attention, troops! Attention!
Our wives,
everything we knew.
5 long years.
5 long years.
War makes you cold. War makes you hard. War makes you do things that you think would have never done before.
Sir, why don't you just come with us? Maybe it's safe somewhere else.
What? Run away?
Like cockroaches?
Just to be somewhere safe, sir.
Impossible, impossible. This is our country. This is our land. This is where we all belong. And do not give up to liars, looters, and fake leaders. We will fight for it to the death. And if it must be that we die in the process, so be it. 5 long years.
5 long years.
And if it must be that every country must burn, every house must burn, every village must burn, and every baby must die until we're free, then that's our destiny. And who are we to run from our destiny? And who are you to run from your destiny? 5 long years.
5 long years.
When soldiers advanced, my mother flew home faster than bullets, piercing elementary school windows. Her village stood at the Black River's edge, wailing before crocodiles. Grandma carried an infantry and a basket of grief. She would not let either one to go and hold mother's hand across the makeshift bridge. When I visit my parents' house, I find leftovers. I find my mother is still the sad girl haunted by beasts from the dark stream of separation. In the doorway, she marvels at my palms and intertwines her fingers with mine. For all return next week and the following week, oh mother, mine is not the hand to cleave. I never look behind after I cross the driveway, because your wet core eyes will jar through my right.
Sir, I counted that you had 87 soldiers remaining. When the army came to our village, they numbered over 300. And when we ran away from our village, there was another camp on the outside of the village. When we ran back, I counted over 250. They are dressed like you, sir. Your men.
Where?
6 days from here, sir. 250 plus 87 is 337. Simple mathematics shows that destiny favors those with mathematics on their side. Mathematics always win. If you take the path back the way you came, you could go back and meet with the other group, your group, sir. And together, maybe you could be with your families.
5 long years.
Then, how do we get there?
Well, it's 584 kilometers back to our village, sir. I estimate if you travel for 11 hours a day, at an average of 5 kilometers, then move over to the mountain and divide 584 by 5, that makes 116.8. And then, if you multiply 5 by 11, that makes 55. Finally, if you divide 584 by 55, you should be at our village in approximately 10.61 days.
You swear you saw our comrades there? Ooh, which direction?
East.
East.
With the same flag, same colors. It was yours, sir. Your men.
And you went to be killed like your mother? No, no, no. Impossible. This is our land. We'll fight for it until we die for it.
Sir, please. My brother here is very young.
I don't care.
We need to take him somewhere safe, sir. And now that you are moving, we won't even know where you are, sir.
You are lucky I've changed my mind. Hey, separate them. Separate them first, except this one. Soldier number 88, take.
Sir, please. Sir, he's our brother. We need him, please, sir.
Go now before I change my mind and make you wives of my soldiers.
Please, sir.
Just go, I'll be okay.
You've got 3 seconds to get out of here.
Sir, please.
3,
run!
Stop. 2,
run!
1, go!
Run!
Okay, troops. Attention!
Yeah!
You should be ashamed of yourselves. Look at yourselves, the way you're dressing. Eh? Check yourselves very well. Look at you. Eh? You should be ashamed of yourself.
We are sorry.
I'm sorry.
And why did you want to scare us?
Because we thought you wanted to take our graveyard.
You!
How would you think we'd steal your paperwork? For what? What, guys?
To have us go home.
Home? Hey! This is where you stay?
Yes. All of us, you are safe.
Until the other boys come.
And why do you stay here?
We have no choice.
But why?
All the children here have been checked up by their families.
Why being chased? Because you are all children.
They think that we are witches.
Witches?
Witches.
My mother died. Evidently married. The new wife wanted to give me the key. Such a so they made up like about me that I'm a witch. And they threw me out of the house.
So, anyway, where are you going?
We're just leaving our home because of the soldiers. And we're just trying to make our way somewhere safe.
The border?
Yes.
You know it? Is it near?
Yes. The border is over there.
What? Really? Anne, are we almost there?
Yes. It's 2 kilometers. That way.
Oh, really?
Yes. Thank you so much. We want to try across the border.
Okay, good luck.
But why don't you come with us? I hear they'll have children just like you.
For us, we feel that one day we're going to be together with our family. But in the meantime, I think we feel safe here together.
But please, just do me one favor. If Rich does that, if he finds that, it's safer than me. Can you please come back and tell us?
Okay, children, come, fast. Yeah. Okay, children.
Come, can you come here? You're ever weak at people, what?
The United Nations High Commission for Refugees represented. So, as I explained in the car, you guys are remaining here until your applications are considered. And if you find any challenges within the camp here, there's my friend here. You can call him to help you.
First of all, I think you just get familiar with the place, meet people and make some friends.
I'm sorry, sir, but you also said that it may be possible for us to go to school.
Oh! Ali, you have the right education, just like any other child.
But do they teach all subjects here?
I'm sure all the subjects come at that your previous school. You also become an idiot too.
Even mathematics?
Ha, you and I, that's boring, you know?
Especially mathematics, Ali.
Excuse
me, sir.
Yes?
But how long will we be here?
Excuse me, Pak. We will be here. Listen to me very clear. We will be here until they look at our case and then he reset to us. Can you should be listening? Can you come here? Follow me.
Exactly.
Stay here. But why are the people staring at us?
Michael, don't be paranoid. They aren't.
Listen, when did you arrive here?
Doctor, we've just arrived now.
Yeah, it sure don't look good to me.
Maybe you know where you are.
Excuse me. Of course we know where we are. We're not idiots.
And you look like idiots to me.
Yeah, we are dancers, rappers,
actors, acrobats, drummers, singers. Now, what do you do?
Okay.
Now, my dear boy, I
assure you, if you fail this one, you will see what I will do to you. Now you come. Come here. This one that I'm giving you, my dear girl, if you fail this one, you will see what I will do to you. I will.
Good afternoon, class.
Good afternoon, headmaster.
Afternoon, Miss Alice.
Good afternoon, headmaster. In fact, you just walked in when we were doing the exercise, isn't it, class?
Yes, Miss Alice.
Isn't it, class?
Yes, Miss Alice.
Yes, sir.
Well, Miss Alice, I hope we are all set for the final Mr. and Miss Mathematics competition here in Busan. We are all excited by the success in getting to the final. And this has brought glory to our school that has never been there before. And the provincial education officer has organized for all the ministry officials, be it the PTA and all senior staff who have to travel to Busan, and I have invited even the other heads from other schools so that we can show them how proud we are to have reached the final. Now, Ms. Aris, trust me, it won't matter that we have lost our great mathematician, Peter, recently. I know that he was your great pupil in mathematics.
No, sir. I don't think it will matter.
Brilliant. These pupils look like they have solid brains for mathematical calculations, is it?
Yes, headmaster.
Well then, Miss Alice, keep up the good work. I am sure we will make the reputation for the school song. I have every faith in you, Miss Alice.
Thank you very much, headmaster.
Now, back to your preparations. I am going to call the generalist I know from Osaka so that he can come and share our glory with us. See you, Miss Alice.
Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. Yeah. Why don't we? Leaving me with this Fuzuka so simple mathematics. How I take it, Mita.
Thank you.
going to be strong. What is the answer?
152, madam.
Yes! Yes!
Yes!
do this. I can't do this.
My friend, you are the most gifted mathematician here. What's wrong with you?
Sis, but look at the way they're looking at me.
Who cares about that? Hey,
Annie,
look
what.
If you want, I can
pick
one or two of them.
No. Annie, you can do this.
Michael, I can't do this. I can't. I've forgotten everything.
Annie, everyone knows that you know the answers. Please, just breathe in and relax. Annie, we're here for you.
Yes.
Thank you. also to allow the chicken guys to introduce themselves.
What? My name is Bet. I am 17 years old from
Zambia.
Thank you.
gentlemen, the last question which will determine the winner. But by the way, if this was a tennis game, we would have been saying that it's a match point. But now, ladies and gentlemen, as I said earlier, the last question which will determine the winner of this lovely, marvelous competition, Miss Mathematics or Mr. Mathematics competition 2015. Ladies and gentlemen, the question reads, what is the most important quality, the most important quality of a mathematician? Yes!
Integrity!
Correct!
Thank you.